I'm finally back for another internship. Plan with me. The last past 2 weeks, I didn't do it. So, okay, that's moving on. So that was first week I didn't film, and that's this week, well, this current week. And so we are planning for the 18th of November through the 24th, and I'm going to be using some leftover from a kit that was from GP Sticker Studio. It's the format they were doing with their subscription boxes, and it's going to be perfect for this spread. So I'll be using that, the matching washi from GP Sticker Studio, and some washi from Simply Gilded. So let's just do that, and I will see you after. Okay, so that's everything for this video. I'm really happy with the spread, with the color. I just love the pink and the purple. And silver, well, it's silver, I guess. So I really love it. It's really simple. It's just have few stuff important for my weeks, and that I think is really functional for me, so I really like it. So let me know down below what you think about it, if you like this style, like the print pressure weeks, or if you prefer the classic Obonichi weeks. And well, by then I will talk to you in my next video, and take care of yourself and your loved one. Bye.